Davey on this one. She wasn't a hooker. Yeah, maybe Sue's a hooker. Right? Maybe she is. She was asking me for money. Victoria wasn't after me for money. Sue says, I'm short $150. Maybe she hooking. Sue won't even listen to anything you guys say. Sue listens to me. The carbon monoxide is, the alarm hasn't gone off. They disconnected the stove. I'm buying a new stove Wednesday. It's going to get installed on Thursday. We're going to have a gas fitter come in, a professional guy. He's going to put in the new stove. I'm buying a new stove from Sears. $750. I don't like BlackBerry. The gas fitter is a hooker. Maybe. They charge enough. I thought Joe was working. I thought he was fucking working. What's with that guy? Does he work or not? Well, he's unbanned now. Yes, I talked to Cherry Breeze yesterday. Molly thinks I'm gay. She knows I'm not gay. Cherry Breeze is in the UK. Yes, I talked to Cherry Breeze yesterday. Not a hell of a lot. She's a little bit ignorant, but it is what it is, right? I really don't feel like hearing about her in a new man or whatever, right? I don't know, they're 213. Was she mad you went out with Sue? No. I'm not with her. She has nothing to be mad at. Right? And you know what? I'm back in my game, man. I'm picking up girls in fucking Toronto. I'm picking up girls. I'm meeting people. I'm back in my game. Yeah. I'm not getting no STDs. Watch. You watch when I get this fucking laptop, okay? You're gonna fucking see the honeys that I'm gonna be picking up. You're gonna see the fucking honeys that I'm hanging out with. We're going mobile, kids. We're going mobile. Chili does love me. I love Chili too. Fox on the road, man. Fox is going touring. Fucking honeys. I'm going to be picking up fucking honeys. I'm going to be picking them all up, man. We're going mobile. We're going mobile. This weekend we'll be going mobile somewhere. I should have my laptop by Wednesday. I got the tracking number. It's coming via FedEx. I got the tracking number. And no, I won't give it to you. I'm not going to dox Brian. And he sent it. It's coming. Yeah, I told my mom. I told my mom to be home. Just call what? A bag of his saved shit. Can you imagine that? You open up the package and there's a big thing, big blob of shit. Oh fuck. I like Brian. Brian's a cool guy. He's a cool cat. Always been a friend of mine. Always been a friend of mine. What's up, Cody K? Carly K. Nice fake pic you have there, Carly K. I was about to give you mods, but you got a fake pic there. That's a fake picture. Look at Carly K, everybody. That's one fake picture. That's not real. No fucking way. Press one if that's fucking fake. I need a second opinion. You're a Bollywood actress? Yeah, get on Skype right now there, Carly K, and show me your tits. And that way I know you're real. I'm joking. I'm joking. Carly K is pretty cute, man. Bollywood, eh? Bollywood. I like Bollywood movies. There's one actress in particular that I'm really fond of. I forget her name, but she's in a lot of Punjabi movies. And, well, it's part of the cable package deal here. And we get a channel that has all Bollywood movies and Bollywood news, stuff like that. That could be her name, but she is really, really freaking pretty. Yeah, my boss is Punjabi. And I work with another Sikh. You seek? Nice. I tell you, I love Indian food. I like the curry. I like the butter chicken. I like everything. I like, oh man, I love Indian food. Fucking right, man. I love it. I love just going to the Indian restaurant and just fucking sitting there and pigging out, man. I can't even pronounce half of the stuff I'm ordering, but you know what? I'll eat it. You got the chips too? Not good. You can come up anyway. I like your bite. You shit an anaconda. Try not to ban anyone. I like my room to be free. Don't kill Joe to fuck off and drop dead. Yeah, man. Well, if you go down to the Danforth in Toronto, there's a lot of good Indian. That's Little India down there. There's a lot of good Indian restaurants in Toronto, man. A lot of good restaurants. Yeah, I don't like him. Yeah, I know Gerard. I know Gerard very well. What? Gerard and Carlton? In around there? Is that Leslieville? I know the George Square.